This test was set up to demonstrate how a Volvo FH can keep up its speed on hilly and curvy roads, and still save fuel. A professional paraglider was attached to the truck by a wire. To keep the paraglider flying, the truck had to maintain speed even when driving up steep inclines. It also had to accelerate out of the bends quickly and smoothly, with no dip in torque. Otherwise, the paraglider would lose too much altitude.
To maintain speed is very important for our customers because you can save total driving time of your mission at the same time as you reduce fuel consumption.
The key to success is Volvo Trucks' unique powertrain that combines exceptional performance with optimal fuel efficiency. The engine and the gearbox are matched to communicate and work together in the best possible way. The I-Shift dual clutch plays an important role in the test. It's the world's first dual clutch gearbox for heavy trucks.
The main purpose when we developed the dual clutch gearbox was to have a smooth gear shift without power loss. With the gearbox from Volvo, you can stay on high gears and low RPM, which leads to saving fuel. The main innovation here with the dual clutch is that you have two gearboxes in one. When you're driving, the next gear is already pre-selected, and then you shift very smoothly.
The heart of the powertrain is the enhanced D13 engine, now with common rail injection, increased compression ratio on the 420 and 460 horsepower versions, a new, optimized turbo on the 500 and 540 horsepower versions, and a large number of improvements which will lower the engine's internal friction. Changes which all make a big difference, saving fuel without sacrificing performance.
When you drive a truck with a dual clutch, first of all, you feel how convenient it is. It's a very smooth and quiet ride. What we talk about here is very technical, but the best way to experience is to actually drive it.